So I invite you to move to the edge of your seat, have your feet grounded, and I invite you to close your eyes. All the breathing that we're going to be doing is done in and out through our nose. On the inhale, we fill our stomach up with air, and on the exhale, we size up our body with that breath. We're going to feel it energize and replenish our internal muscles, bones, and organs. So really feel and see that happen on that inhale. And on that exhale, feel and see yourself pushing out all the stale carbon dioxide that's in you, feeding the trees and plants that gave us oxygen. Once again, on that inhale, pull in that healing oxygen from the trees, plants, and bodies of water, energizing the muscles, bones, and organs. Feel and see that on that inhale. Take the time to just keep your mind focused. And if you can only stay focused for 3 breaths and you get distracted, once again, never beat yourself up. Just acknowledge the distraction. And then try to get the 4 breaths in 5 minutes. It's all about extending the time that you can keep your mind focused. And it's less of a battle with yourself than it is a break. But you should definitely try to extend the time to keep your mind focused. And once again, right now, focus on that inhale, more than that healing oxygen, is energizing the muscles, bones, and organs. Use our extensions again. And this time, we're going to think about all the people that we love. Whether it's our family or friends, no matter how far away they live, no matter if they're living or not, love knows no boundaries. So with our breath, we want to send our loved ones love with that breath. Whatever it looks and feels like to you, really feel and see that with your breath. And y'all know, once again, if distractions do arise, never beat yourself up. Just acknowledge it, whether it's your door or sad. And then redirect yourself back to the breath. And right now, we'll focus on sending love to our loved ones with that breath. Use our imaginations again. And this time, we're going to focus on people that stress us out and make us angry, whether it's our family, friends, teachers or classmates, clients or co-workers, people in our community, politicians, whoever it is. We're going to be the bigger person and send those people love as well. Even though they stress you out and make you angry, they probably need